Our Olympic team's activity has begun, as you heard Wendy say, but our Paralympic team are still in countdown mode. They had a farewell event last night where the flag bearers for the opening ceremony on August 29 were revealed. And they are swimmer Cameron Leslie and long jumper Anna Grimaldi, who joins us now. Guys, congratulations. Yes. Hi, Anna's waving to us. Hey, I'll start with you, Cameron. The selection process and all, and to be picked, what was going through your mind when your name was read out?
I guess a little bit shocked, really. I've been doing para sport a long time, but also it's not something that you expect. You sort of just go about your business and you try and do the best you can, and this sort of stuff catches you off guard a little bit. And
you were telling me just before the break that you knew 2 weeks ago and you had to keep it a secret from who in particular?
From my parents, saying they were not happy last night when it got revealed, and catch them off guard. And it was really nice, actually. And nice that they could be there, because they've been massive supporters of me and done so much to help me be the best version of myself. And obviously, like Mum says, there's no book on how to raise a child with a disability. So they were very much flying off by the seat of their pants and just trying to figure it out. And yeah, proud moment for sure, and really cool to be able to sort of see the genuine reaction on their faces.
Anna, jump on in here. Congratulations.
Hey.
What was that moment like?
Yeah, it was really special. Obviously, I couldn't be there. I'm overseas at the moment, but it was really special. I think, I wasn't expecting it. I think, this will be my third games, and there's been a lot of experiences, but it's just a real honour to be seen in that space, and to be able to represent our team in the opening ceremony is going to be really special, and I can't wait to do it with Cam as well. We actually haven't seen each other since, or talked really since, so it's going to be really cool.
Anna, it's not just representing your team and the squad, it's the country. We're all backing you guys. You are representing us. It is huge. It's going to be big. How much of a secret did you have to keep it?
Yeah, well, I think it's changed my plans of going into the village. So we kind of had to weigh up what that meant. I'm not on till kind of towards the end of the games, and it's meant I've had to come in early. So there was a few conversations I had to have, and then obviously not being there. But it's been really fun sort of letting people know and them seeing online, and a few messages today and phone calls. And it's been really special to be able to share it with the people who have made it possible, because it's not just, I'm the one that does the long jump, but there's heaps of people behind the scenes that make it happen.
Cameron, you're entering your fourth games. What is the phase like now in terms of training session, entering into the games? What does that look like?
It's not fun right now. it's a real hard training phase at the moment. I'm not really enjoying it, but I know it's just one of those phases you just got to go through to come out the other side. And like I say to my coach, I was like, oh, I hate it, because I can actually see the improvement. And I don't enjoy being in that VO2 space often. But it's a really hard training phase, long story short. And it's setting us up for success in a few weeks' time, or 6 weeks when we come race day.
Brilliant. Anna, what's your training session like in this final phase?
Well, it's really cool at the moment. I'm over training in the UK before I head to France with the rest of the team, and just getting ready. All the work's basically been done. It's about sharpening up now, and I'm working on those final technical things that are going to get me the most distance on the day in Paris. So, a few more comps to go before the games. But, I'm really excited.
Anna, Cameron, good luck. Go well. Congratulations. We're so proud of you guys.
Thank you.
And we're backing you guys all the way. So all the best. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks. Thank you.
And a reminder, you can watch the Paralympics live here on TVNZ and TVNZ Plus, as we are, of course, the official broadcaster here in Aotearoa. It kicks off August 29. Mark it in your calendars.